The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
This is why they call it pay-per-view, because you need to pay to see this man in action.
Introducing the participants. First, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds.
He's back, the Olympic gold medalist, the multi-time world champion. A true treat to watch in the ring. One of the absolute best to ever do it. Saxon, you better not be chanting during this theme. Kurt will come out here and slap the taste out of your mouth.
Well, he likes it when you chant.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle!
Multi-time world champion. From the Royal Rumble to WrestleMania to Survivor Series, few WWE superstars have successfully competed at this level like Kurt Angle has. The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history. Almost 1,000 competitors, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
I understand a superstar's excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
I have to agree with you, Corey. On the other hand, superstars know this is where they can become legendary.
Remember, one of these competitors will go on to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice.
Suplex.
Kurt Angle landed it right there.
Ooh, vicious. Angle showing that technical skill.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Now trampling the opposition.
He's not in a good spot here, guys. Look at this effort.
Yeah, this might just be it.
Get ready.
That's elimination.
Kurt Angle has been eliminated.
Guys, whoever wins this match tonight will forever be ingrained in one of the most exclusive and elite lists of all of sports entertainment, and that is no exaggeration.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Backdrop suplex. Boom, what a kick. Boom! KO punch.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Ooh. Oh, knee lift. Here he comes, fellas. And he looks determined as ever.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Ooh, twisting the arm in the face. Big clothesline.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Oh, good night.
Jarring.
Here we go.
He might have him here. I think you're right, Michael.
A nice shot by Kevin Nash. Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Kurt Angle exploiting the opening.
between the eyes. Boom, right the button. Undertaker's looking to end it. Pile driver.
Spiked him.
Who's it gonna be?
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
The look on his face.
Oh yeah, he looks super focused.
Chains of Stan Stasiak. Someone call a cardiologist. What's he got in mind?
Oh man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
That'll hurt. DDT.
Oh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
Triple H has been eliminated.
And look at front.
Man, Triple H. What offense.
From the suplex. Oh, here we go.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up.
You're not kidding, Michael.
Oh, that brings a rush of blood to the head. Strong impact from Triple H. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Good throw. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Russian leg sweep.
Looks to make an elimination here. Right to the gut. Clothesline.
The Undertaker has been eliminated. Triple H has been eliminated.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this. Oh, an overhand punch. Boom. Right between the eyes. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Slam! Bang! Clothesline to the back of the neck. That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Can definitely make a difference here, guys.
Without Scott Hall has been eliminated.
You know, Byron's point about the elite list of past winners is spot on. Think about the hundreds who have tried to add their name. But in the end, there's only that elite few.
Yeah, that's right. That list contains some of the biggest names ever. We're talking about The Undertaker, Ric Flair, Asuka, and Shawn Michaels.
This might just be an elimination, guys.
Not going to be easy, though.
Wow, this shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
Setting up.
Setting him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Balor looking to end it.
Well-measured strike.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
There's no way. Not from here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Spinning kick to the gut. Knife edge chop.
He has something big planned.
Ooh-wee.
Can he get it?
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy. We're about to get another one.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
Oh, nasty impact.
The Undertaker is moving the momentum to his corner. The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
German suplex.
Stomping away.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Flying and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Has been eliminated.
Wow, what impact!
This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
Got him up.
Just breaking down the opponent.
A quick reversal by Ric Flair.
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Gorilla Press Slam.
Fullway Slam.
Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Dominate your opponent.
Harsh impact.
Bang right in the face.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Great decision by Flair to capitalize.
A slap. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Stay with the great defensive show.
Max Hayden finds the mark. Escapes what could have been the end of the road here in this Royal Rumble match.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ultimate Warrior finds a way out.
Oh, what a shot. Oh, what a knee lift. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Man, Ultimate Warrior.
Gonna hang on.
Boom. Right between the eyes.
Loving blood.
Not looking good right now.
Uh-oh.
Terrific reversal by Diesel.
Oh, what a right!
And attitude behind it.
On the move.
And a steam.
Working on the leg.
Ric Flair is a force within the ring.
Oof.
Presence felt.
Short arm shot.
This could be elimination.
I think you're right.
Ric Flair knocked him.
Kick to the gut.
Yep, Ric Flair is going to let his feelings be heard loud and clear.
Bang right in the face.
On escape, Serp Doom right there.
Yeah, they had elimination written all over it, Michael.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Man, that hurts. Specifically targeting the leg.
This might be big. He's in big trouble.
You go up, you have to come down.
Who's this gonna be?
This is not where you want to be.
Looking for the elimination.
He's got it right where he wants it.
Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oklahoma slam. Bang right in the face.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
He's in full control now. Producing a trampoline.
We know exactly where the
Dead Man is headed. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
He's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Here comes an atomic drop.
Looks like
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
Great decision by Flair to capitalize. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
There's the elimination.
Flair has been eliminated. Knife edge chop.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
Boom! Right between the eyes. Bang, right in the face. What a punch.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Diesel has been eliminated.
That'll turn your lights out.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Flair unleashing his impressive arsenal.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
So ruthless.
Ultimate Warrior finds a way out.
Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Oh, here we go.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Oh, man.
When Warrior gets into this zone, it's hard to stop him.
What's he gonna do with it?
Running power slam.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Kick to the gut and,
oh, brutal forearm.
Focus attack on the back.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
He's tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
Military press.
Boom, right in the button.
Look at this.
Dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man.
Not showing much fight. What's Ultimate Warrior putting together here?
There's the elimination.
Ric Flair has been eliminated.
Nice. Oh, got him here. He's got him up.
And
look at the power of the Stinger.
Quick slam.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Boom, what a right. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
It looks like Sting is setting a very good pace. Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
Atomic chop from Sting. Here comes another.
Ooh, again.
Look at Sting making his moves.
What a close!
And then there was one. There's your Royal Rumble winner.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, Sting!
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
That'll do it for this year's Royal Rumble match.